Okay, Furukawa-san, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
Noguchi-san, I am ready for the event.
Tsukuba Space Center, this is Houston. Please call station for a voice check.
Please call station for a voice check.
Station, this is Tsukuba Space Center. How do you hear me?
I read you loud and clear. よく聞こえます。
I can hear you very well. Wow. Dr. Furukawa, I'm so glad to be with you.
よろしくお願いします。
We have communication, live communication with the Miyagi Prefecture, and there are a lot of people gathering who had been also impacted by the disaster. Would you like to send some message to them?
はい、被災された方々に心よりお見舞い申し上げます。皆さん、いろいろ大変なこと
があると思います。 To all the people who have been impacted by the disaster, I would like to send my sincere condolence. There must be a lot of difficulties. I'm not in position to say something big. But I think it's very important to do what you can do today. And with that accumulation, tomorrow would be better than today. So let's keep on working together.Thank you very much for a very strong message. I believe that that had encouraged a lot of people. Thank you so much. So we have communication with Tohoku. Mr. Tanaka, Dr. Furukawa, I am Tanaka of Kokoriko.
Hajimemashite, Tanaka-san.
There's some time lag, so would you like to keep on speaking? Hello.Nice to meet you, Mr. Tanaka. Thank you very much for the wonderful message. Would you like to say a few words, Ms. Hirahara?
Hirahara Ayaka desu.
How do you do? I'm Hirahara.
それでは会場を代表いたしまして。
はじめまして。
So on behalf of the venue, we have Mahiro Kimura on behalf. I'm Mahiro Kimura.And the March 11 tsunami had taken numerous precious lives of people and teachers of Okawa Elementary School and that of local people. And school buildings was also damaged. So we are using Inokawa Daiichi Elementary School for our school lessons. But we are very proud that we are jolly and energetic. And in the farewell event we held for AET, everyone was united and the event became very lively event.Our motto is always big smile, and we are united with great team spirit. So our question, how do you separate day and night in space?
いつもニコニコビッグ。
We have some time left, so let's wait for the response. Well, you have wonderful motto, always big smile.
ですので地球の周りを
So the space station runs at 1 kilo per 8 seconds, so that means that we go around the Earth in 90 minutes. So we have about 55 minutes of daylight and 35 minutes of night time. So we can't live in that cycle. So in the space station, we use set time to live. So when we come to the time when we designate the daytime, weput the light on, and during the other time we put off the light. So it does not give us really daytime and nighttime, but we can feel it. You know, our body feels the daytime and nighttime. So thank you very much for your wonderful question. Thank you very much, Dr. Furukawa. So the next person who is going to ask question is
プロジェクトへの応募作品として俳句が採用
The following person, Nanami and Mizuki Kanda, who made haiku and paintings respectively after being hit by the Great Earth Japan disaster. And their works were collected and also sent to ISS by Atlantis. So you have already seen those works. So Mr. Furukawa, what does the Tohoku area look like from ISS?
はい、 私が、宇宙から地球を見たのは、大震災の後のみなんですけども、以前の写真と比べると海岸線が少し
I only saw the ground only after the、disaster but when I compare the scene with the picture it seems like the coastline is a little bit different so during the daytime the ground looks very bright、beautiful with the green and beautifulWhat made you so determined to become an astronaut? What was your motivation to be an astronaut?
はい、何かをやりたいという、強い気持ちだと思います。何かを成し遂げるため
strong will that I want to do something.
力が必要ですので
and in order to accomplish something, require effort and time. So continue to do what you can on that day. And also very important to believe in yourself so that you'll be able to accomplish it someday. Thank you very much for your good question.I'm Shoko Nakagawa from Tsukuba, so I'm going to ask we are going to ask a question from Tsukuba. I am Gaku Kosuge. At my school, when someone can't finish their own school meal, others will eat the rest for them. Have you ever traded foods and drinks with other astronauts in the ISS?
食べ物の交換いいですよね。我々もしますよ。この間は
Yes, trading foods are very good. We also do that here.
で、ロシア人の友人たちがアメリカのとかあるいはカレーとご飯を食べたり
だとか。And also American colleague ate Russian food, and then they also had Japanese food. So yes, we do trade food. Thank you.
次の質問。
A good question.
中学一年生の藤原理です。
And I have one student, I'm Eddie Fujiwara. Any advantage for doctors to perform an operation in zero gravity?
医学的な質問ありがとう。
Thank you for medical question.
患者さんの横に立って通常手術するんですけども。
If it is a normal operation, we usually stand right next to the patient. But in zero gravity, you may be able to go right in front of the patient. So the relationship between yourself and the patient may be more freer than ground.
And とても大変なんですね。ですが無重力の状態だと。
For the operation, and the legs can be very heavy. So, whereas in zero gravity, the legs are not so heavy, not heavy at all. So, we may be able to establish completely different procedure in space. Thank you for the good question. Next question, please. I'm Ohamaki Midori. Elementary 4.Humans go into space and satellite or other machines. Less expensive and not dangerous.
とても高度で本質的な質問をありがとう。いろいろな考えが。
Thank you very much. That's very difficult, very essential question, and there are a lot of discussion regarding that.
I think
that the arena of activity to be expanded from ground to the space is what human beings are, and it's natural, just as fish went from the ocean to the ground and evolved into this form. So it's the same thing. And thank you very much for a very essential question.
5年の影山由紀です。
Fifth grader, Yoshiyuki Kageyama.
部屋は
size of a room in ISS.
何平方メートルぐらい？
Square meter.
はい、興味深い質問ありがとう。実は地上で
Thank you for interesting question.
平方メートルを使うんですけども、宇宙では
そんなことを考えないといけないんです。今こうしている area you measure by square meter, the floor space, that you have to do differently in space because you think that this is ceiling, it suddenly becomes floor in space if youRotate. So we have to think three-dimensional way. So we use cubic meter rather than square meter.
1機から 1.5 機分ぐらいの広さがあります。
The whole ISS space is about the size of 1.5 jumbo jet, and it's pretty good, big, and individual area is about 2 cubic meter, 1 meter, 1 meter by 2 meters, and 6 people are using this broad space. Thank you very much for good question. Now, question is wearing JAXA uniform. I'm Shiroto Shimokawa. If you try to make pancake in the ISSIs it possible to mix all the ingredients?
はい、宇宙でミキサーを使うとミキサーでこう上に跳ね上げられた材料が、
If you use a blender in space, ingredient that
地上と同じようにもなるかと思いますが、もしかしたらこの壁に当たった時に壁に引っ付いてしまって、
And if it bounces at
かもしれませんね。
Ceiling or the wall, it may come back and it may blend like on the ground. But if it sticks to the wall, probably it would not be blended. So it's a very good question. It's a questioning things.Is very essential for exploration in science. Thank you very much. Possible to set off fireworks in space.
すいません、もう聞き取れなかったのでもう一度お願いします。
Could you repeat the question? I couldn't hear.
宇宙で花火を上げることは
Is it possible to set off fireworks in space?
花火ですね。宇宙のこの外は真空なので
fireworks.
火はつけられます。
空
気や酸素がなくて火がつけられません。
Outside the space station,
普通のやり方ではできません。
There is no air, oxygen, so you cannot set off fireworks in normal way.
But
supply air around the line that starts the fire, and if you use a remote control switch.And try to set off firework. It might be possible, and it might be interesting. So probably you should try it in the long future. Future. That's a very good summer question. You Shimazaki, fifth grader. The process to purify urine into drinkable water in ISS.
はい、これまた科学的な質問ですね。細かい目のフィルターっていうのを使う。
Thank you very much for scientific question.
腰出したりとか。
We use filter, very fine.
化学的、化学的な処理。
Filter.
アンモニアとか含まれている。
Filtrate. We also do chemical process to remove ammonia and other ingredients. Thank you very much for very.
では続いての質問どうぞ。
Question. I'm Keiichi Makino, sixth grader. We are trying to save electricity in Japan right now. Can you actually see any changes from space?
私が宇宙から地球を見たのは大震災の後だけですので、直接比較はできませんが、以前
It's only after the disaster that I looked down on the ground, so I cannot directly compare. But when I compare with the pictures before, it seems like the city is darker compared to before. And of course, it's important to save energy, but you have.Also have to be careful not to damage your health. I am Kiyoto Kawada, a fourth grader. I have two questions. I've seen water floating in a lump under zero gravity. And how does human body float in flow in the state of zero gravity? And I hear thatyou develop new medicine in space. What are the kind of medicine that you might develop in space?
はい、科学的な質問ありがとう。まず、水は
Thank you very much for scientific question.
水だけ何も触れないでいるとこう丸
First of all, water.
だけども何かに触れると例えば
In itself becomes like a ball. But when it touches something, it spreads on there. It's called intersurface tension. Therefore, in blood vessel, it flows just like on the ground. And regarding medicine,
それは宇宙の無重力の状態ですと。
Protein related experiment and zero gravity, we can make a better type of protein and utilizing that. Develop, we are trying to medicine specifically, it's anti-cancer drug. When you develop cancer, you have angiogenesis, and we are trying to develop a medicine that.May be useful for anti-cancer efficacy. So, thank you very much for a very good question. We are conducting that experiment right next to where I'm sitting. Next question. I am Saya Iwamoto. Fifth grader, and what are the things that you're looking forward to discovering in space as a doctor?
In zero gravity, the bones and muscles are weak.
In zero gravity, our bone mass loss and also muscles may be weak. And our bone mass loss and also muscles may be weak. And in order to prevent it, we exercise. But at the same time, we take medicine to prevent that process. So we ourselves are like subject for those experiments. And through those experiments, we are trying to prepare for the time when everyone can go into space someday. Thank you very much for your good question. Nakagawa-san, you are the last person to ask question. I'm Shoko Nakagawa. I love space and I would like to go into space sometime and I'm looking forward to a beautiful picture taken from the space. Thank you very much. I'm looking forward to it myself.
では皆さんにメッセージをお願いいたします。
Would you like to give us a message?
はい、メッセージは3つあります、1つ目はいろいろなことに興味を持ってほしい
I have three messages, three pieces of message. One is to take interest in various areas, not only study, but exercise or painting, help people who are in difficulties, take interest, have curiosity in various areas. In that process, I'm sure that you'll find something that you're very good at. And the second is have a dream. You want to be this kind of person, you want to do something in the future, that's having a dream. And the third message is to make effort toward those dreams. How you can go closer to the dream and take first step. Maintain your dream and at the same time continue your effort. And if you do that, if you continue to do that, most of the dreams will come true. And I'm supporting you. that your dreams will come true. And you have taken the beautiful scene only for the Tobirasu Kagaku-kun TV program. So everyone, let's say thank you to Dr. Furukawa. Dr. Furukawa, thank you very much.
ありがとうございました。こちらも元気をもらいました。どうもありがとう。
Thank you very much. I was given a lot of energy from talking to you. Thank you so much.
届きましたね。She
could communicate.
ああ、回ってる回ってる。
She's rotating.
これが無重力状態というやつです。
This is zero gravity. This is so fun.
優しくて。
Very lovely, kind.Conversation. We couldn't do all the questions, but we could hear a lot from Dr. Furukawa. That was really impressive.
Station, this is Houston ACR. That concludes the event. Thank you.